Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks. Perfect.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Toasty, I could pop into the bodega for some sweet, sweet AC.
While that may be true, their AC...
How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, toast it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can...
It's me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent a large
Looks like one of Marco's memories.
Haha, the bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath.
Thought I'd see you guys again. Sand in my boots, in my gloves. This is a nightmare. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia? Gonna have to flag that business transaction.
This is my best stuff.
I'm gonna fight that man with my
left. Hate to interrupt a business meeting, but... Wait! No, I don't!
Why try? You've already lost!
Guys, same time next week. My suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep. Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. It's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired. Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday.
I don't need it. It's a reliable getaway vehicle when I call for it.
You ain't kidding, Spider-Man! We're taking the arm!
You guys really don't know when to quit!
We got this! We got this!
If you're looking for $2 bills, I think the bank on 101st has some! Sorry, I blanked out there for a second. Who won?
Traffic was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
So excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so... have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. Now I'm sinking.
Hey, what's this? Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Where was that hole again?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open.
Menace, definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? It's a bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ. This place could use some candles. People put candles in bathrooms, right?
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago.
Oh. Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
But we called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? Clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years.
Just aim it at something loud.
Putting the pressure on this team to deliver in this
too messy.
Stretch. And they're rising to the occasion.
Flash, get ready to be tackled. Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World. Holy cow, that's perfect. Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We're meeting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
You little punk. Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Library to photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid.
Spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of that van. Gotta get past it. Old backpack. I forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
You just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Rick! Gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
I hope this team took advantage of that 7-inning stretch.
Just a spot.
Actually stretched. They're looking a little rusty out there.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We
gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you? Good one.
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go. Yes!
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Quick, get under there! Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
He's gone.
Got lucky with that one.
Oh, yeah.
Quick, get the drive and let's go.
What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
Still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
I called the cops, you're in trouble now!
No! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in! here somewhere!
My guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field brick. I mean, the school.
Oh! Have you actually seen?
Well,
have you actually seen them?
Not so much, but I've heard them.
Sometimes these things pop for no reason.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Nice.
That's... kids. Playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense.
Got it.
Huh? What was that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it!
Gotta
you're in the
make
office!
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go!
We good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need
need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you had me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost. There's another one! I should catch that updraft! Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this! Draft. I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who we babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Cars swerving all over the place.
Wait a minute! Drive! Drive!
Is there a street race I don't know about?
No! You ain't taking us!
One ton of runaway metal brought to a halt. Love to see it. That's good.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly lo- launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. Miles. It's fine. I'll be okay. A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine stroke.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep him in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Shoot him. Don't let him hit you.
I was hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defenses! Form up! Don't let them through!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the doors!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
I'm not liking the sound of that.
Yeah, just keep coming.
Kid!
of the spiders.
Our quarry lies within.
Keep fighting. They're definitely going after Scorpion. We can't let them get inside this ship.
Now.
We gotta get the ship free.
These things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy!
I got this!
There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them! On the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there. Access. Sounds promising. Oh, Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out. Still here! Promise! Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Wait. everything. Can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive. I need you to stay away from the water, okay? Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kid.
But I saved you.
Oh, really?
Can't be. No. Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
I've got this!